All right, guys, today we're gonna go up this. Enjoy the ride.
Please remain seated and do not lean against the gondola doors. For your convenience, we've provided four illuminated control buttons in the ceiling. The red button will alert the operator to check the gondola to see if there is a problem. The white button is for interior lights, and the blue button will turn audio on and off. The Skywheel will rise 175 feet above the ground and provide a picture-perfect view of both the Canadian Horseshoe and American Falls. Combined water flow is estimated at over 750,000 gallons per second, which crash into the gorge below. Looking to the south, you'll see the Fallsview Casino and the Skylon Tower, with the Canadian Horseshoe Falls in the background. Further south, you'll see Marineland and their triple tower ride, the Skyscreamer. In the northerly direction, Casino Niagara is located across from the Rainbow Bridge, which joins Canada and the United States. Across the Rainbow Bridge lies Niagara Falls, New York, and the American Falls. Of course, the view to the east is of Niagara Falls, Ontario, and the surrounding region. The Skywheel was built by Chance Morgan Rides in Wichita, Kansas. Construction of the wheel took over 6 months, requiring a workforce of 200 people in order to complete the project for its opening in June of 2006. The wheel stands 53 meters tall and is equipped with 42 climate-controlled gondolas, which were designed and built in Switzerland. The speed of the wheel is set at approximately 4.5 kilometers per hour, which allows a perfect opportunity to sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. Excluding loading and unloading, a full ride cycle of 3 revolutions has an approximate duration of 8 minutes. The windows have been developed to minimize the glare of the sun and allow for great picture opportunities. Enjoy your ride on the Niagara Skywheel.